afternoon, everyone. From Vietnam, from all over the world. Go on my Facebook. Hello, all my friends on Facebook. This is Fabio, and this is Miss White Russia. She comes from Vietnam. She's original Vietnam, but she lives in USA, in Massachusetts. And Fabio, Italian guy, but he also lived here quite long in Vietnam. They both. We have just a short course in Vietnam massage, the method from Vietnam. The inventor of the method is Master Bùi Quốc Châu. And today we all experience all the tools massage. As you can see, almost more than 10 tools. And now let's see how the Italian guy, the first time, the first time he experienced the Vietnam massage, and you can make a question to him and her. Today the class, he's play a role like a model, like a customer, and she Wang, Miss Wang, like a practitioner, like a learner, and we all like all together we make the perfect massage today. Let's see how they feel about the tools, about the masters, and about the master Bùi Quốc Châu. Miss Wang, can you just, or you first?
Okay.
Let's say something to our friends.
Okay.
Yeah.
First of all, I say xin chào. Xin chào to everyone. And I'm very happy to be here today, and I feel very thankful to my friends that enjoy a beautiful time together. About the tools, the first questions. At the beginning, when I saw the tools, I was just a little bit scared because you know the color is dark. So I said, "Wow, what's gonna happen here?"
You know, like for the beginning, he asked me after massage any pain, and I said, "Of course not."
Yeah, and then I experimented that there is no pain at all, only pleasure. And so I see the tools are very effective, but not so invasive. Huh? So they work smoothly on the body, and they go deep. And I really enjoy the tools. I don't feel any sort, any kind of pain connect to the tools. I really appreciate it.
Do you feel any difference with other kind of massages that you do before?
Yeah, of course. I see that doing this kind of massage, there is some things behind, which is deeper than the normal massage I got. It is something that focusing more on a different point on my body. Especially, you know, I see that it's very, very specific. Normally when I got massage, very general. And it's focused on the big part of our body, but I think also especially thanks to the tools, we can really feel the single points of our body, and have also a deeper connection with the points that normally we don't know we have in our body. So it's also a sort of discovery for the people who learn massage about our body. It's a way also to discover part of us that we don't know, we didn't know up to the massage.
When we complete,
When I feel it, I feel much more lighter, and also have the feeling to have more air, more space inside myself. I think there is a sort of space between my body and my spirit, something that will be lighter and more light, and sensation also relaxing. And also like something that I put it out, some tension from my body.
And for the tunes, because each tune, when before we work on the body, we want to show you, you do this one, you do that one.
Yeah.
And do you remember which one you like most, give you the most pleasure?
First of all, I want to say that I really appreciate the technique to show up to the patient what they are going to use.
Wow.
It is very important because, you know, of course, we have to know what's going to happen to our body in order to feel more relaxed and trust more to the therapist. When the therapist show up to me the tools, I feel more released. Even I can focus even more because showing me the different tools, I can easier compare about that. About the second question, the one I enjoy the most, I think it's not just one.
Not just one.
Not just one. I love this one a lot. I think it's my best friend today. I really enjoy this one.
Do you remember it was on which part of your body?
Of course, the feet.
Feet.
I can never forget it. I found it very effective, strong and at the same time smoothing. Yeah? I mean, it's effective, deep, but not rude. It's the smoothing of the body. Because I think the superficies is very, is round.
Why, you remember when we work on his feet with this UFO? Yeah. Which word we gives? Yeah. He shout out. Which word? Do you remember?
Amazing!
Wonderful!
He
told in Vietnamese, I'm not. Good
boy!
Good
boy!
Oh my god!
I also, sorry.
And so many wows!
Yeah.
So many wow!
That's true.
It's amazing. Yeah.
Yeah. Also, the combination with the oil, I found this very effective, especially on the feet. I appreciate a lot the lotion on the body, but I appreciate most when you put lotion together with the tools on my feet. I can really, because maybe feet more sensitive, and then I can really enjoy also the lotion on my body.
Okay, one more question.
Yeah.
How do you feel? Do you find any difference when we use the tools on the feet?
Yeah.
And with the muscles, normal by traditional by hands.
Okay.
When you do by hands.
Yeah.
Any difference?
Yeah.
And how?
Yeah. I feel difference, of course. I honestly think that both are very important.
Okay.
Because also establish connection, skin to skin with the therapist is also something very important. And to get more closer to the therapist, to have a feeling of connection is very, very important. And also, the feeling is different, of course, because in some way, with the therapist, with contact with the therapist, you can enjoy also, you can enjoy the feeling of the therapist, also the tension of the therapist, maybe the worries of the therapist. When the therapist touch with their hands, you can feel the both side, no? The feeling, which can be relaxing, or can be a little bit more tension. The instrument, the tools, a little bit more technique. So you can feel less the feeling of the therapist. So it's different. But both of us are very important, very interesting. But I think it's very important to establish also connection body by to body. It's important. It's important, especially in the beginning. I appreciate when before you use tools, you touch my feet before, like an introduction. Dear, don't worry, I am here,
I'm
working with you,
this
is my body, I involved it,
yes.
And then I also use this one.
Correct what I want to transfer from the beginning with my hands. And he can feel totally, totally on.
And for me it was very, very, very important. I think when we do massage, I also sometimes do massage for my daughters, sometimes also to myself. Okay? It's very important to establish a deep connection between you and the person you are doing the massage. For example, I think it's a mindfulness when we very concentrated focus on what we do. The person can really feel it. If your mind is somewhere else, or you are with the body of the person, or even with the spirit of the person. Me personally can really feel when the therapist is here with the body, but here with the mind, is somewhere else. It's very fast to me to understand. So the way to appreciate is very important when you are there together with the person.
For sure that people can feel.
Yeah, of course. Absolutely, absolutely. And it's very important that you focus also that in the moment you massage the feet. The feet of the person is the most important things in your life in that moment. And I can feel that you are totally focused on my feet. And maybe feet can be very stupid things, but it's also very holy things, very spiritual. Because feet is one thing is very, very important.
How come? Yeah. He talks on what we really want to focus on.
Yeah. Feet very important. Because without feet we cannot go anywhere.
Yes.
Something simple, basic, but extremely important. Extremely important. So I feel when someone take care of my feet. Connection.
Do you think that with this kind of massage, is it new for you?
It's new for me. It's the first time that I got a good massage.
And is it the first time you go Vietnam?
Yeah.
For sure the first time.
Yeah, the first time.
New and fantastic.
Yeah, amazing. Wow. Very nice. Very nice. Wonderful. Okay. Very, very enjoyable.
Okay. Just can you give one adjective for the difference between the traditional the other massage before you? One word. Can you give it?
Yeah, I think so. Deeper.
Deeper.
Yeah.
Really?
Deeper. Yeah.
More than hands.
Deeper, not in the sense of materialistic, but deep in sense that go to, for example, according to the to some religion, or we have different body. We don't have just one body. We have, for example, for Buddhism, or for Hinduism, or for yoga, we have several body. And with this kind of massage, I feel that you don't touch only my material body, but also some spiritual body.
So the difference is in the feeling. Tiwan, can you just tell us somewhat after all things?
Yeah, they told me.
I talk too much.
And any of your, because you are now play the role of just like treating, know about, since now the four days of learning Dzogchen, basic Dzogchen with me, and she will bring it. We serve people more, help people more with Dzogchen. And this class today we just talk about massage, about the massage. So just tell people about how do you feel to all over the world. We have all over the world who care about this method Dzogchen and the massage from Vietnam. And do you feel any different because you are the one who professional in massage skill? Because she work in the spa, she has her own spa in the US. So she can tell us about her thought or feeling about the first time she do massage with Tunes. not toys, but Tunes.
I'm very tricky. I require high standard. Because massage is giving and getting it the same touch. And the client is the most important. Whenever I do a massage, you are the one I need to give you the best benefit for you. So, I'm working about 9 years for massage.
Wow.
Yes. So, my tool is the knuckle, the big thumb, the elbow, the forearm.
Yeah.
But whenever I do massage, I always say the prayer first.
Yeah.
Thank you for the chance I give you the massage today. Because I'm not only I giving you, but I'm getting you.
Yeah.
And after the massage, you and me become completely different version.
Yeah.
It's a higher level. But we become one when we giving and getting together.
Perfect.
So I know you are the one appreciate the most here today.
Yeah.
And we appreciate that too.
Thank you. Thank you.
The beginning, I kind of a little confusing because what I'm going to give the best massage with the tool.
Yes.
Because not directly,
it's the first
you
time
cannot feel me.
Yeah, exactly.
Because when I feel, you feel me, I put my hand on you, you can feel who I am.
Yeah.
Yeah, and how caring person I am to you.
Yeah.
And you can feel how much I will give you during the massage.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I'm more. Normally, every massage is different.
Sure.
No massage alike. And But I find the tool very practical. Practical. Because sometimes when we work on the thumb, we may fade our thumb through the year. We're working on that work. Yes. But then it's so amazing the tool gives.
The spinal cord, the spinal, go up to occipital ridge, go
down to here, so the spinal is completely stimulated. It's a wonderful effect for the client. It's a wonderful thing. So can sometimes we can go less deeply, but sometimes we can go like light. So we can combine both deep tissue and relaxing. So it's wonderful. So I'm really happy because we can combine the... Absolutely, I will never completely off my technique on my hand. Because my hand can talk.
My hand talks everything to you.
Sure.
Yeah, and they give you my love to you.
Of course.
Absolutely.
I feel it.
But now I can go through my love to the tool. So we're so thankful for Professor Baojun. And from now on, I know that I can combine and I can learn more. I can give Yin Qiang. Because I have some client like they have a problem on the back. And then the shoulder, the neck, the lower, the back muscle. I could not go by these. But we can go that by moving and unblock the Yin Qiang. It's a wonderful thing. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the change. Thank you so much.
You can see the agenda is not it's not magic, but it's a miracle. It's not magic, but it's a miracle. And you know, from now on, with the agenda, massage tool, you become stronger, for sure. You realize it. We become stronger, and we never stop discovering ourselves. Because sometimes you. If you stop at the traditional massage, you just only one words for not advice for this, but just free ourselves to discover more. Because never stop yourself to the new things. This is new for you, but because you open, because you open your heart, you open your mind, so you can feel, you can feel all. The best comes to you because you open. And please just feel the reality. All the things come to you with all your heart, and then you can feel the miracle. Okay, not magic, but it's miracle. Thank you so much for all of your ideas, all of your sharing today. And I hope that it comes to Professor Cho immediately. And comes to all the person, all the people over the world that you care about the natural therapy, natural, no medicine, just listen to your body and wake up the doctor inside of you and experience the new method of massage, it is Viet massage. Now, thank you very much for watching this video.
Bye-bye.
And Russia and
Fabio
and Bing Hương Thảo from Vietnam.
Ciao.
Xin chào.